help me out. It's all a blur last night. We need a taxi, 'cause you're hungover and I'm broke. I lost my fake ID, but you lost the motel key.
Answer some questions about the betting shops of Bowman Village. As there's free betting shops in the village, do you think this is a problem for the younger generation?
There's a lot of problems for the younger generation because it's too easy to bet anyway, and I don't know if they do it now. So I noticed some kids used to send adults in to do betting for them.
Really?
Yeah.
Did they actually?
Yeah, I've heard that before, yeah, but the worst thing is online. This is online now because it's too easy online and there's too many adverts on telly to do a bet.
Are you aware of the effects of the online betting?
I know it can encourage a lot of children to bet and go under another name, put in false details, maybe even the parents' details. I've heard that before.
Social networking also displays ads, have you noticed?
Yes, noticed that all the time. Every time it pops up on, even on like football websites or the paper website, it pops up.
It also it advertises FIFA, doesn't it, or football, or some sort of...
Yeah, it encourages them. Yeah, what I've noticed is if you go on to say for example, if you go on to a website Groupon or something like that, and then I went on to another website and all of a sudden it comes flashing up Groupon and things like that, and so it's very easy, so it's very it's just basically trying to get kids to do stuff or other people to do stuff. Constant trying to get you
in
to
your
do
face,
it.
Isn't it? Do you think the free shops in the village is too much, or do you think we should try and do something about it?
Yeah, it should be, because there should be strict rules against it, and there should be people to say, have you got ID, have you got this, have you got that,
yeah.
You can't come into that. ID is the big important one, got to make sure they have ID, because some people don't look some people who are like in the 20s mightn't even look like they're in the 20s, they might look younger, so you've got to have ID them as well. I don't get ID, don't worry.
Thank you very much for taking some time out and answering some questions.
Oh, you're alright.